guys, what's up? So today I'm gonna take you around another free affordable marketplace that I found, and I will show you guys how it is. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So guys, I just want to put out some pointers there so that I can tell you guys a little bit about the store. So the store is very nice. They have a lot of variety and everything, but I feel like the quality is not that great. Like, you can get 3 flats for 999, you can get 2 shoes for 999, and all of these deals that they have. But the quality, I feel like, is not up to the mark. And if you're looking for something like good quality and something that you can walk in for a very long time, I would not suggest you all to go to Street Style. So I would suggest you to invest in something else. But if you're looking for something fun and nice, if you're in college and you want a lot of variety, then you can totally go there. I did buy some stuff from there when I was in college, so I would suggest you guys as well. But if you're looking for quality, I don't think so it's the place for you. And yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to tell you all about this. So yeah, now let's get back in the video.
Like, they have all of the things on display, the shoes, the bags, clothes, everything. So this is the section where you have shoes which cost 2 for 999. I did not buy particularly anything for myself from here because I did not want anything and I was not extremely impressed with the quality. So I was like, I'll buy something when I need it. So I might as well save some money right now. Okay guys, so this was their accessory section. The necklace that I am wearing costed 100 rupees. So they did not have like a lot of options and accessories. Everything that you see behind me, this was all that they had. Okay guys, so this section did not have like any particular price range. Some costed 899, some costed 1299, and some costed 999. So the heels that I picked up had some problems, as you guys can see. So if you want to go there and check for yourself, you can do that as well. And yeah, I'm just going to show you around the store a little bit. These boots actually cost us 999 and I was really impressed with them. I thought they looked very, very nice. So yeah, thumbs up for this one. So they had tons of bags and a lot of different clothes, as you guys can see. And you guys can actually see they do have a lot of variety. So yeah, that's just something which drags you over here. Some more shoes and some more bags. I'm not gonna lie, they looked very, very nice when you saw them, but the quality was not the best. So guys, this is the part where I actually buy something. I got these two tees, the one which says Girl Power and the camera one, for 499. And guys, it was so amazing. They're so soft and great. I completely love them. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys some more clothes. So this is the pair which I actually really liked. I think this costed for 999, but I already had black culottes. I was like, you know what, let me just not buy that. And yeah, I saw this another pair as well. And basically, this is what the whole store looks like.
That is pretty much it for the video. If you like this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if you have any other requests, if you want me to explore any other store, any other place in Delhi or anywhere, then you can leave it in the comment section down below. And I will see you guys next week on Wednesday. Till then, take care. See you later, alligator. Bye. Bye.